done it. Back-to-back titles for Eudice Chong, the sophomore from Wesleyan. 3 times the time for her, but she was unable to get.